Hi, welcome everyone. Now in this tutorial, we will install the famous CKEditor and IMCE modules to give some editing and uploading tools to the Drupal field. In Drupal 8, CKEditor is the built-in module, but in Drupal 7, we will need to install it manually. So let's get started. First of all, let's go to the CKEditor module page. I remember earlier on, we have to download the CKEditor library separately. But under Require Components section, let's scroll down. It says that this would not be necessary starting from version 1.14. That's because the installation has been simplified and CKEditor from official CDN is available by default. Now, since we are installing version 1.16 at this time of recording, we just need to install the module only, and everything else will be looked after. So let's scroll down and install the module. Right-click on your mouse and copy the link. Back to our site, go to Modules, Install New Module, paste the link here, and click Install. There's one more module we need to install, that's IMCE. So let's click Install Another Module. Go to IMCE module page, scroll down, right click on your mouse and copy the link. Go back to our Drupal site and paste the link here. Click Install. Let's enable the module. Go down below, IMCE and CKEditor. Let's click Save Configuration. So let's try to add a page and see if the CKEditor appears. Let's go to Content, Add Content, Basic Page. Yes, great. Our current text format is filtered HTML. Let's choose full HTML. Yep, it works. Now in order to make the full HTML as a default text format, let's go to Configuration, Content Authoring, Text Formats. Now simply drag the full HTML to the top and save changes. Let's try again. Go to Content, Add Content, Basic Page. Yes, full HTML is now set as our default text format. However, there's no IMCE button here that we can upload an image. So let's go to Configuration, Content Authoring, CKEditor. Under full HTML, we add it. Now, there are many settings here you can try and explore. We will not go through all these configurations, but we will do some basic setup to ensure it works properly. Now, let's click on Editor Appearance. This is our current toolbar. This is the IMCE that is not yet in use. So we just drag over to our current toolbar and drop it here. Now we also need to enable the plugin. Scroll down a little bit. So since we have chosen IMCE, we have to check this option, plugins for inserting files from IMCE. There's one more setting we need to configure. Let's go down further. Click on File Browser Settings. Under File Browser Type, let's choose IMCE. Go down and click Save. Now let's add a page to check. Go to Content, Add Content, Basic Page. Yes, it works. IMCE displayed. Let's click on it. Yes, great, it works. So good job. Remember to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials to come. Stay tuned.